Every 10 years, the census means that the states have to redraw their election districts. Now, today, there was a rally here in Pittsburgh for an end to gerrymandering, the drawing of districts to favor one party over the other. The rally was held in conjunction with others like it all over Pennsylvania.